America needs more energy. A lot more.
That's why Aetherflux is building an American energy grid in space. The power grid and the power lines. The sun generates more energy in an hour than humanity uses in a year, yet we barely tapped into this endless power source. Wind and solar farms are full of limitations. They require vast amounts of land and only work when the wind is blowing or the sun is shining. But in space, sunlight is abundant and more powerful than on Earth. If we can harvest the sun's energy more effectively, we can fuel more American innovation, enable new capabilities, and strengthen our national security. That's where Aetherflux comes in. We're taking a new approach to an old idea called space solar power. It calls for capturing sunlight in space, turning it into electricity, and wirelessly beaming it to precise locations on Earth. It was first imagined in science fiction and later explored by the US government and NASA in the 1970s. Thanks to technological advancements and lower launch costs, space solar power is finally possible today. With space solar power, Aetherflux can deliver power where it's needed most, whether that's remote islands, areas struck by disaster, or US military operations around the world. We can deliver energy where traditional power delivery is difficult, expensive, and in some cases, dangerous. To start, we're focused on serving the US military's energy challenges. Logistics wins wars, and Aetherflux can give the US military an asymmetric advantage. We can help modernize our military, protect our warfighters, and deter our enemies. We can deliver power from space directly to our forces. We can power forward operating bases, naval operations, and emergency responses from above. That means fewer vulnerable supply chains, less dependence on local grids, fewer mission constraints, and risking fewer lives for power. Just renewable energy delivered from above wherever our forces need it. America needs more energy, and Aetherflux can deliver it.